Are there other allegations that you're aware of?
Yes, I am. And I've raised another allegation with Senator Van, but I'm not going to comment in relation to those matters otherwise.
But you are suggesting there is more than just the allegation from Senator Stoker and from Lydia Thorpe?
Yes, and I'm not going into to that detail. As I said, I've made the decision. I believe it's in the best interests of the Liberal Party, and that's what I've acted upon.